program. Anju? We know God, how much time we have to do? Aipu? Sipson Lian? Kaipeng? AMDC? Akirakom? Jubai Kahangpuga? Anju, Matin Lau? Kaipeng Ulian ngay? Kaipeng Rai? Le, Adang? Rai Bura ngay? Le Khotchaudri ngay? Nadegan Jubai Kahangpuga? Matin Lau? Okay, President? Kubanal Moerang? Le Adang Obi ngay? Anju? Mipuy ngay? Abni Yahong Om ngay? Nan Bautahi? Abni Hima Program Zaga Lian Thay Niniya? Nan Samoy Nan Hun Nan Irpik Nazarin? Abni Program Hay Takin? Ehun Ehong Mang Thay Rin? Nan Degan Jubai Nani Kahang Puga? Abni Ha Aini Ngay Teh? Bibai Ratsai Achanga Kum Kiba? Ay Thong Sina? Program Ay Nay Sina? Amari Nin? Kay Ping Chong Ine Zaga Report Ang Pena Ninga? Ema Tontia Kum Hatmai? Chong Ril Rang Zara An La Ama? Amari Nin? Atoy Thay Zagin? Laka Report Ang Pera Hitya? Ay Chief Guest Rinin? Achanga, amari nin kaiping chong te eril makho maira, ii mai thosin, kumreng, asi ngay teira. Amari nin ha, ay chief guest rin nin, visir bak hina, low focus rate ti. Today, as we know, and our banner is written, every year, we celebrate the Sagumphai Festival. It is one of the largest festival, this is the ethnic festival that our forefathers have already practiced about this. So, we have come to the 12 times of celebration of this festival today. So, I would like to give a brief report about this. As well as, it is not only a festival, it is also a conference of Young Kaipeng Association. First of all, I will give a brief report about the festival. In olden days, this festival was celebrated by our ancestors from time and immemorial. After it is changed to modern life, this festival was stopped for time being. And again, after the formation of the Young Kaipeng Association, with the help of the olden peoples, we try to retrieve back the past ethnicity and the main Kaipeng celebration of this kind of festival. So, today, we are doing the modern type of festival in remembrance of the olden days. The origin is that it is based on oral tradition, legends and stories. There are different theories on the origin of festival. The Sagumphai festival is a post-harvest festival of the Kaipeng. After the harvest, this festival was celebrated. This is a symbolic expression of thanksgiving to the Almighty for having blessed and giving a bountiful harvest. The festival is the time when the elders in the village discuss and predict the harvest of the coming year and also with wish for a good harvest. The festival was celebrated on December or January once in every year. Literally, the word Sagumphai is derived from a plant, a grain. It is a Kaipeng word. They had the belief that a certain object was the source of power. Wealth then can provide their needs. They worship with prescribed rituals which were performed by the village priests. The purpose of such functions was to create a sense of identity and social solidarity reinforced by the performance of communal rituals which express social contents and behavior of the group. It is thanksgiving to the Almighty Creator of the universe who blesses the people through their deities of various crops cultivated in olden days of variegated and sectional one. This is how it was celebrated in the olden days. But nowadays, we did in this kind of festival like different traditional games and sport were practiced during the days. And even in this, we have like performings of traditional games and sports. How the previous, in the olden days, how our forefathers used to practice. Recalling back our old folk tales, folk songs, our olden folk rhymes and songs, traditional songs. And traditional musical instrument. These are our festival summary in present days. And the main voice, the one who used to host this program is the association. That is the Young Taiping Association. We have Young Kaiping Association. This association is very strong association in our community. It is the Young Kaiping Association is a platform for all the Kaipings for interaction among themselves for unity in preservation and development of socio-cultural activities from all states of India. Northeastern states especially we dwell in this area. The YKA is the largest and most comprehensive non-profit, secular, and non-governmental organization of the Kaipeng people. It was registered with the Tripura government under the Indian Society Registration Act of 1860. This is how we administer our association. It is administered by the Central Young Kaiping Association as a whole. We have the Central Young Kaiping Association, and in every village there is a branch. Every village there is a branch. These branches are all controlled by the central organization. It is purely non-profit, non-business, non-political, non-religious organization. It is a philanthropic organization. It is a voluntary organization. So, every year we used to revive our activities for annually. Today, the whole day there is a discussion and reviving of our activities for from January to December 2021. That is why it is not this program is not only a festival. It is also a conference for our organized association, Young Kaiping Association. So in this conference, we used to discuss what social activities we have done throughout the year. As we had a report today, I will not say the report in detail because there is a large space that I have to report. In summary, each and every month, sometimes twice a month, we used to have drugs awareness program, inter-branch sport meet, and we used to help the needy, the poor, construct a house for the people who are grief. Poor and helpless. And we used to help to the people, those who are in need, through donation. Even sacrifice our blood for the needy patients and all these things. These are our various activities in the year. Besides that, we also help other community as well. if they are in need. We send this organization not only to preserve our culture and identity, but also to have a peaceful harmony with the other community and a peaceful, peaceful relationship with other community living in Tripura as well. So, the main problem we used to face is that we need much help from the government as well, because we have some certain limitations. As we know, most of our educated youths are unemployed. They wanted to do something for our community, for our state, but because of limited source, they cannot do up to, we cannot, our members could not do up to our expectation. So, in the future, we are also trying to really the help from the government as much as we can, and we will, or this organization will not be for time being, it will be forever. That is why our aim is to uplift and hold a strong unity, uplift our culture, identity, language, and all our ethnicity. Mahi, that's all I can report. Maha, he report hai chan slang. Anung, report ang loo mihat mai kinaya. Ankom avunizana isamoy ni palma ni suk zan tiang kom. Report hong rangay nong rey tia. Mijaga, he real tay chan slang. Di pam.